everybody, and welcome to Little Lonestar News. My name is Allison McKeon, and today we will be starting off by talking about the giant pandas that were moved to the San Diego Zoo in California. Here is a quote from our resource, The Week magazine. On August 8th, the San Diego Zoo in California held a welcome ceremony for the first pandas to come to the U.S. in more than 20 years. It was the first public appearance for Yoi Chan, a 5-year-old male, and Xin Bao, a 4-year-old female. China has loaned the two pandas to the zoo as part of a conservation effort to protect the species, which are considered vulnerable to extinction. On to our next topic. What does it mean? Breaking down Gen Z slang. This month's word is Riz. Riz is a short version of charisma. Riz is supposed to mean to have charm or to be attractive. Kids are using it as a word to describe popularity. Some kids are using it in a phrase. This phrase is Sigma Ohio Riz. Our next segment is our book review. Onto our book review. For this month's book review, we are rating the Keeper of the Lost Cities book series. It is by Shannon Messenger, and the main character is Sophie Foster, a telepath among humans who discovers that she is an elf. She embarks on a journey of self-discovery with fantasy and a dash of adventure. My favorite thing about this series is Sophie is very brave in a world that doesn't want to accept imperfection. There are 10 books in the series, including book 8.5, and Shannon Messenger is coming out with a new book, Unraveled, book 9.5, this month. So I rate this series a 10 out of 10 because I really liked reading it, and it was really fun to enjoy, and I'm really excited for book 9. I don't know about you guys, but that is my book review on Shannon Messenger's Keeper of the Lost Cities. I hope you enjoyed it. All right, everybody, I will see you next month. This is Allison McKeon signing off of Little Lonestar News. I'll see you guys next month, okay? Bye.